You said on this program on January 14 that you're a prime minister for standards, was your quote. So is this the standard that then we should accept from you? Rather casual about accountability, casual about transparency, and seemingly unaccountable about value for taxpayer money?
Well, Virginia, I think they're pretty strong accusations you've just made there without providing any foundation for them.